Gospel artist. I'm a pastor. Our church is called the Worship House in Nansana. You now has been smarter this time to know that there is, mostly in Ugandans, there is a godly seed. Uganda is still a God-fearing country. And I think over the previous UNAS, the Christians have always felt abandoned and or ignored or yeah, that's not our thingy, there's no God at all. So when they came to me and said, we need a gospel artist, I'm like, okay, I don't think I can do that because there's going to be so many good artists. But they said, you know what, even the Christians want to feel part of, because they're also Ugandans living in the diaspora. So I was lucky that I was invited to help. I have so many friends, actually. I have Muslims, I have Catholics, I have so many guys that, you know, even witch doctors are my friends. so gospel music has been able to cross to the other side. So I feel like it's an honor for everyone who fears God to also have a godly, I feel like that's my uniqueness, literally. Like, I'm going to be shouting God, you know, singing gospel music. I've been singing for the last 10 years, so I'm sure that I have some friends all over that have been enjoying my gospel music. And so I feel like it's going to be a unique flavor. It's going to be unique. I'm just going to do my best. I'm praying to God that somebody will like gospel music. But I've been able to play in clubs. Gospel music can cross over. It's gonna be fun. I'm excited. Hopefully somebody will enjoy my performance. I didn't expect it. I don't deserve it. I've been just lucky that I can meet I can meet so many people and they can still recognize you and say thank you and say praise God. I've met people say I'm a Muslim but I like you. So I feel like I've been so lucky. Katonda yamfunjake dusu nyonyonyo. I've been so lucky that I've been able to represent Uganda. I've tried, I've done my best, and the Lord has been on my side. I've been so lucky.